Hi, this is Pastor Greg Mott with your Difference Maker Moment. Do you ever feel like American Christianity requires you to keep smiling even when you don't want to? See, the truth is Christians often struggle with anxiety and depression just as other people do. But sometimes we feel like we can't be honest about our mental health issues, feeling honest about the depression and the anxiety that we're suffering through. Jeremiah and Lamentations, David and Psalms, Solomon and Ecclesiastes all are examples of biblical saints who went through the dark night of the soul. Even today, many dedicated and influential men and women of God struggle with depression. If you struggle with these things, you're not alone. Don't hesitate to seek the help of a friend, a family member, or a professional counselor even. At times, the clouds will roll in, but they'll roll out another day as well, and the sun will shine again. So know that the Lord is with you and you can turn to Him even in the dark times of your life.